Hello, I'm Chris Menard. Welcome to my channel. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. We are quickly approaching 900 public videos. In today's video and outlook, we're going to cover 7 date search features you should be able to do, or you should know how to do to master Outlook. Let's dive into this right now. I do have Outlook desktop running. This also works on Outlook on the web. So here is my inbox. I do have the Focus inbox running. It doesn't matter whether you use the Focus inbox or not. Couple check figures for the first two. Today is December 18th and I have 4 emails sitting right here. But if I click on other, I've got this one over here. So I should get 5 in my search for today. And then for yesterday, I've got 4. And 3, so 7 for yesterday. Go to the search bar. You can also do control and the letter E to get to the search bar in Outlook. That is the exact same shortcut if you're a Microsoft Teams user to get to the command bar or the search bar in Teams, control and the letter E. Here we go with search number 1. Received : today. Press enter. There is the 5 emails that I have today. It doesn't show you by the focused inbox or not. That was a cool one. Number 2, yesterday. I do this search a lot. There's the 7. Number 3, I'm going to type in, this one's a little crazy, and I'll tell you why. Because today's Sunday, December 18th. My week starts on a Sunday, so this week is going to give me the same number that I had for today, but it would show me the 18th through the 24th of December. So there's this week. That was number 3. Number 4, I'm going to change it to last week. I'm doing this in my head, so I should get December 11th through December 17th. There is received December 17th. Change the sort, move to the top. There is the 11th right there. So that is received last week. I feel like that was the 4th one. Received. How about this month for the 5th search one? Again, let's test it. There's December 1st. Click on received again. December 18th, there you go. And of course, you know where I'm headed with this. Last month, this is number 6. Perfect, there's November 30th. There's November 1st, so that was the 6th one I did. And then here comes the 7th one. What I like about the first 6 that I've done is these are all terms you would say. What emails have I received today? What emails did I receive yesterday? Just normal language. This time though, what if it's not an entire week or an entire month? What if it's a range? I've got received and I'm making this up, I'm gonna do 11/27/2022, 2 dots, and then I'm gonna do 12/9/2022. Let's give it a test. This is the 27th. That works. Click on received again. 12/9/2022. Great video. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to subscribe. Any comments or questions, you know where to put them. Enjoy the rest of your weekend. Thank you.